Hallo, I have told you how to pronounce German car names, but still some people say them wrong. Now I will tell you one more time how to say them right. But first I must enjoy this delicious German chocolate. The best milk in the world! Good, now we can start. I hear some people say this like AMG. You must always call it AMG. This stands for Aufrecht, Melcher und Groß Asbach. So don't get this wrong again. The next one I hear is G-Wagon. In Germany we call it the Geländewagen. Say it with me. Geländewagen. And this means terrain vehicle. Now before we continue I must have a beer. Prost. Ah yes. Finally a good beer, but it is a little bit small. Next! This one is an important name I hear many people get wrong. You call it Maybach, when the correct word is Maybach. Maybach makes the most luxurious cars in the world, even better than Bentley and Rolls-Royce. And even those are German because they are owned by BMW and Volkswagen. Prost zu BMW and Volkswagen. The next German car name you say wrong is Smart, when it is actually pronounced Smart. Oh, well, this doesn't matter because you say other things wrong also, like Nürburgring, when it is actually pronounced Nürburgring. Don't get this wrong again. Now, I must finish my beer. It is my good night beer. Thank you. Good night.